At BCG, we are committed to make a difference on the front of climate, and we are very proud to be the strategic partner of COP26. And we want to take the opportunity of COP26 to raise the alarm bell. Yes, for 2 years, companies have been announcing they want to commit to reduce their CO2 emissions. But there's a rub, and a big one. It's only 9% of companies in the world who can properly manage their emission, putting a big challenge on our CO2 reduction roadmaps. Maybe, Charlotte, you can tell us more on the survey you conducted.
Indeed, Sylvain. We just asked more than 1,300 corporations from all sectors around the globe on where they stand on measuring their emissions. It's just striking. They self-admit that because it's so hard to measure emissions, they estimate that they have a margin of error of 30 to 40% on their emissions measurement. In fact, think about it. It's like you trying to lose weight, but not having a scale that is precise enough to give you at a margin of error of 30 to 40% where you stand. You would struggle. It's a bit the same for corporations. And we can understand why. Emissions, they come from everywhere. They're direct operations like facilities, factories, but also suppliers, product use, etc., etc. It's extremely complex for a large corporations to measure accurately their emissions.
And that's where AI can make a difference, because one can dream of a world where there will be an accounting for CO2 as we have for financial data today. But it will take time, we know that. In the short term, using AI to simulate and extrapolate is the way to know about a company's emission beyond what the company can measure directly.
Yes, Sylvain, and this is why we created BCG CO2 AI, which is our patented tool to help corporations measure accurately, simulate initiatives or decisions, build roadmaps, and track their progress. We've been investing a lot, aggregating many databases of emission factors, for example, to gain granularity and accuracy in the calculation. Let me just give you one example of how it works and how it can help. A US retailer. More than 1 million products in their stores, 10,000 suppliers. If they had to calculate their baseline manually, it would be a nightmare and it would take years. Here, with CO2 AI, in a couple of weeks, they have a granular and accurate baseline and they can decide with confidence on their commitments. In this case, they decided to be net zero by 2040 instead of 2050, 10 years earlier. And this example is just one out of many. It works the same in all sectors, in fact. Pharma, consumer goods, energy, etc., etc. Overall, what we believe and what we observe from our work with clients is that AI can enable a 30 to 40% reduction of emissions.
And as you know, at BCG and BCG Gamma, we are committed to leverage the power of AI to contribute on the climate front. And we've deployed AI to help on the adaptation and resilience fronts to find some optimization levers, and now on measurement, which we see as the number one challenge for COP26 and the next year for the corporate world.